McKesson sends it back down low for Ekholm. He will take a look as he collects. Popped up, turned over, right out in front. There's a quick shot, and he scores! Adrian Kempe with the goal, and the Kings are up 1-0.
Off the sideboards is... Kopitar steals it.
He's got Granlund watching him. He's taken down. There'll be another penalty on the play. Quick to the bench, looking for the extra attacker. Kaliev, the shot, and he scores!
Not even really a veteran. Kaliev, who's got an absolute bomb of a shot, walks into this and blows it. Whether it was 5-on-5 or shorthanded, nothing.
Here comes the Kings working their way in shorthanded. Right now it's Lizotte. He's trying to bounce his way right in front, and they score!
The pass coming across the middle. Mattias Ekholm is in the middle. That puck can't come across the middle. You got two predators.
Michael McCarron tries to throw it towards the net. That is intercepted. And Moore will chip it out of his own zone. Except for Kapari. Kapari working in. There's Byfield, and he scores!
Airmailed it up into the netting. It's going to make no mistake. Kapari plays this to Byfield.
This will be an experience for the Kings, especially for the 7 rookies that are in their lineup tonight. There's the long shot, and it's in!
He scored 2 in late February against Anaheim. This, he takes a pass from Kopitar, like the first goal where Kopitar set him up. This one, though.
Kings will skate it out, and giving chase to it is Kapari. Rittich out to play the puck. There's an empty net. Oh, did it go?
This play is... all Rasmus Kupari again, using his legs tenaciously on the forecheck. He forces Rittich into the clear. That actually deflects off of...